Crashed. I have to make a new one. Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. My game crashed. I'm so freaking sorry.
My name's Amber, and I have two little boys. One.
I'm sorry. My game crashed. Oh, like Fallout 4 does. Get ready for a new gameplay.
One of the best places to experience the eclipse, just maybe. Madras, Oregon, billed itself as a solar town, hoping for the best eclipse watching weather in the country. They are pulling out all the stops for an expected crowd of 20,000. ABC's Matt Gutman is joining the party there, as he always does. Matt, the crowd is really enormous. I've seen the traffic jams for people all weekend long trying to get there.
20,000, David, just here in what's called Solar Fest, but a spectator I spoke to had a different name for it. He said this is basically Woodstock for nerds. Now, you can see there are thousands of people arrayed here. There are tent cities in the background over there to the right. 5,000 tents over there for people to attend over there. They're on this cow. It's growing here. I hope that we're going back and forth to the special cabin that has this eclipse. I've got to put my glasses on to witness this. We've just gone completely dark, at least about the way we see it. Oh, no, it's a little sliver left. Is it the diamond ring? Would that be the diamond ring, perhaps? Just a sliver left.
Here we go. Go watch. Cover yours. That's how I call that Tony Romo. Okay, I'm gonna play music. Get ready. I'm gonna blast the music. Sorry for the game crash, people. It always happens. I get too many invites.
This game is underway.
Am I playing with cushions? Push. Man. No. Nothing but death. Dance party tonight. Welcome to your call. Hello, yeah. Nothing but death. The band's like, oh, God. Ready! 2019! Get hot! And he comes out, Tom Brady, people. I'll put my phone over here. It's rock music I like, also. That's a face mask right there. They're going to deny it. We see it almost once a week. Here it happens again. Well, a lot of times these defenders are giving them, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast. They attack us in front of this athlete's open space, and sometimes accidentally, you're going to grab the face. It's not right there after the game in the back of the game. But the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver, and right now, and every time the football throws his way, he finds a way to make a catch. Yeah.
job by the receiver when he's dragged right across the field. He's an not easy throw for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion. Romo's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Now first and 10. Good grab. And this won't even get back to the line for the closing run.
Watch his 2 feet hit the ground. Watch his 2 feet hit the ground or not. This song's good.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. Hooks is going to start his return. He's turning it in. Hooks tackled down at the 22. And a run back of about 20. The Saints offense preparing to get this drive underway. Last drive actually in getting a touchdown fill. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat.
So what you saw in that last drive was everything was cleaned together perfectly from the experience of the football.
In the second quarter, I'm gonna end the live stream. I'm gonna pick a different game to play. You guys probably like it. I'm gonna watch viewers. You guys probably like this. I'll probably see you guys in a little bit in the live stream. I do.